Well, also new tonight, the search is on for the gunman who shot and killed a 24-year-old man in North Philadelphia. Police say the victim was hit 7 times. The shooting happened in the 3300 block of Smedley Street just after 4 o'clock this afternoon. There's no word on what led to the shooting. Police have not yet released a description of the gunman in this case.